Welcome back, aviators. We're here in Yellowknife. We're on our way to Vancouver in the CRJ550, cruising today at 34,000 feet, flight time 2 hours. So, let's get things underway, shall we? Checklist. Excuse me. So we come up to here. We go. Battery on. Fuel. APU. Get the APU up and running then. I need to sort the fuel load out as well. So we need a bit more fuel on board. There we go. Take some of the weight out then. There we go. Checked. Fuel bleed air checked. APU on hydraulic. On. Timer's on. Let's brighten up that overhead panel. There we go. Checked hydraulics on, ELT armed. Yep. Check. Windshield heat low. Emergency lights armed. Yep. That's all steering off. Yep. Check. Trim zero, check. Passenger signs on, landing elevation, altimeters. FMS checked, so we program up the FMS now. So we are in CYZF. CYZF, going of course to CYVR, there we go, performance, cruising today, 34,000, and we'll load up. Yeah. So, legs, or flight plan rather. There we go. So we're departing runway 34. Director YZF. There, J526. To YHY. And then Director Elke. Director WL. Q800. Kane. And then Whistler 7 arrival into Vancouver, landing in Vancouver on runway 8 right. From Cone to the north. 8 right approach. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has advised that we are now cleared for takeoff. Please notice the cabin lights have been turned off, as this is a normal procedure for a nighttime takeoff.
Can't see.
1000.
There we are, welcome to Vancouver. Shall we?
The captain aborted the takeoff.
Thanks for being so happy.
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
500.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
400.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
300.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
200.
Don't sink.
100. 50. 40.
Don't sink.
30.
20.
10.